Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and in this video I will be showing you how I bleach and tint the knot on this lace frontal. And I'm just showing you the products that I'll be using. It will be down in the description box for you guys. The Gots to Be freeze spray. I'll just be spraying it on the hair to prevent transfer from the bleach to the hair. I did get some of the bleach transferred, but it wasn't super bad thanks to me doing this method. Thank you. all of the bleach is gone. And then following after this, I'm going to go in with my purple shampoo and lotion, and I'm going to let it sit on the air for a good 20 minutes so it doesn't, just so it helps with the bronziness of the closure. Here I am taking the Rit liquid dye in the color Camello, and I'm putting about 3 to 4 drops in the boiling hot water, as you can see. I'm going to put the lace into the hot water, and I'm just going to check it and see how it came out. It came out pretty good, and I'm going to let that sit in the water for about 15-20 minutes, and then I'm going to take it out. Frontal looks like after I've let it sit in the tint for about 15-20 minutes, and it looks good. I like how it came out. So thank you guys for watching, and stay tuned. I have part 2 coming on this here.